try this again. So, I think this game is a point and click thingy. I don't know anything else about it. And yeah. I think it's also a horror game, which is fun. I had to completely... This game is old because it's running in 4x3, and it's not even running in 4x3, it's 4x3 with black bars, which is kind of weird. So I had to completely change all of that, and I had to tweak my OBS settings to make it even, make it properly appear. Ain't that fun? It spells out ear. That's interesting. That's fun. A bunch of mannequins. I'll take that, whatever that is. The mannequin leg. Huh. I can tilt my camera like this. It's interesting. This actually reminds me, there was this one game, like a flash game, like in, like early, I don't know, 2000s. Yeah, this one flash game, I think it was, you were in a house, and you had to explore around. There were jump scares. This reminds me a lot of that. Ooh, a puzzle. Thank you. Nope. Ah. Seemingly clicked off. It's annoying. I like that paper doesn't, like, completely fit in. I don't know if that's intentional, but if it is, then that's actually pretty cool. It's like, it would be pretty hard to reconstruct a full page form. Okay. Thingy. Missing persons, posters. Can I take the lighters? Do I need to? Can I move this? Yes. Huh. Attach the leg. Okay. It's only one part of the puzzle. Overton Messenger. I think she's dead, but we won't see her. The woods are not in the old train station and hotel. Look up close. Oh, do I need to scan this page? Oh. Never mind. Well, there's the other leg. That's simple as that. Okay, yay, now I have the baby. Can I do something with it? Not at this current moment, no. Like, weird. Statues are kind of like, more stone than anything. Can't go that direction, so we'll go here. Well, ain't that neat? They're pointing us the direction to go. I knew that already. Huh, that means that there must be something up. the only things that I can guess are I somehow managed to get through there. Oh, I can. I can just go down. Okay, I didn't realize that. I think I missed it the first time. Huh. What now? Yeah, that is peculiar. There's a door.
Yay, I started hallucinating.
Now there's an eerie mist. Look at the... No, nothing happens. Okay, I can go up there. These noises are meant to creep me out, and they're doing a great job at it. So I can enter into the darkness, or not do that. Of course, I can also go back down. Why would I? It's a door. Nothing there. And a window. Right.
Almost there.
Yep. Oh, and I can get inside. I didn't actually want to do that. Can I go back out? Yes, okay. No, not back out here. Definitely not into the... tunnel. Some sort of lock, I think. Food's a weapon, don't take. Or don't waste it. Okay, cool. go onto the tracks. Back again. Apparently that thicket can't be gone through. Supposed to be done with. Is that a lock? Is that a key or some bolt cutters probably? Let's go on the other side. Go up. I can go here. It's a fuse. So we were definitely meant to go here, which is good. Let's go up here next. Oh, there is something here. Can I move this? Huh. Can't change the page. I also can't take the book. Well, let's go up. Or can I even go up? No, okay. So now I have the fuse. I can go inside. Or I can do something with the fuse. Or I can go back into the tunnels, but why would I want to do that? Let's check. Alright. I go back into the tunnel behind there where I came from. Damn, notifications. To turn the notifications off on my phone, that's what I need to do. Well, let's go back. Let's see. So So going up there would be the same thing that I did, so nothing new there. Let's go up here. Let's not go inside yet. Let's check out the place. Also wanna check out maybe some other stuff here. Maybe I can inspect the buckets. Yes, I can. There's another fuse. Look at me. Let's go back onto the tracks. Let's go back into the tunnel, though it's probably not that useful for us. Can I not go there? I thought I could. No, that's fine. There was a slot for the fuse here, I think, so let's put one in here. No. Maybe I need to cut this rope. That's what I probably need to do. So I need something to cut it with. I don't have anything. Let's see, what's inside the toolbox? A fuse and some sort of handle. Do something with that fire over there. Okay, so I need to put the fuses in there, but for that I need to cut the rope so that that gets out of the way. Alright. It's time to get this. Of course the gentlemen's bathrooms are closed. It's always that. Everything bad always happens in the women's bathroom. Yeah, ladies' bathrooms. For some unknown reason in horror games. Well, sure, let's. Why not? I should also probably save. Let's light more planes. What? I'd appreciate it if you didn't piss on me. And to him was given the key to the bottomless pit. Huh. I guess this is the only thing to do. There we go. A crank. Well, I guess let's go back out. I don't like that awful hissing noise. Why do we need to do that? Okay, so I got a crank. Can I use that here? Yes! There we go. Let's now lift it off the thing. So I can go set the fuses. No clue what I'm supposed to do with the fire though. Or has it? No. Wait, what? Is it only temporary? Do I need actually to do something else as well? Let's try that again. Okay, well I just need to crank it more. Okay, and now it's done. Ain't that nice. Go inside. And let's actually save here. And I'll stop the recording here. I should probably exit out of the game first. Alright. So that's... That was Darkfall, Lost Souls. Interesting. It was interesting. And yeah, I'll be doing a full series on this. And actually, I'll be recording some more thingies soon, so... like, sub, share... Hit the bell, the usual. Follow me on Twitter and Reddit at Let Ian Do Stuff. Links are in the description, but if you don't want to click there, then you can go to either platform and go to at Let Ian Do Stuff. The LIDNS are... Like, the first letters of each word are capital, so that it spells out lids in capital letters. Nice. More of this coming soon.